It was a very emotional morning here at Maryvale Baseball Park as Ryan Braun held a press conference after winning his appeal for testing positive for a banned substance. Now, he began it by saying this has been the biggest challenge he has ever faced, but with the support of his teammates who were in the stands at Maryvale, he was able to get through it. Now, Braun did take a drug test on October 1st and was notified on October 19th that he had tested positive for a banned substance. Now, there were a couple red flags here. They told him his testosterone level was 3 times the normal rate, which is very unusual. The second was that the sample was not dropped off at FedEx the day of, instead 44 hours later. Now, Doug Melvin told me, the Brewers general manager, that it was not a Brewers organization employee who conducted the test or who claimed the result. In fact, it was an MLB employee. But either way, Braun says that he's just happy the truth has come out and that this was not just a victory for him, but anybody who's been wrongly accused. At Maryvale Baseball Park, Dario Melendez, WISN, Total Sports.